So, we're the Traders. Why Canyon Creek? We really chose Canyon Creek because of Dan Brown and his heart, his ministry. I've known Dan for many, many years now. And ever since I've known Dan, from way back in the beginning, 10 plus years ago, his heart is larger than anybody's heart that I've ever seen. We were at his 20th anniversary out in Cedarville, Ohio, over a year ago, and he came up and he basically asked us where we were, what we were doing, what was going on in our lives, and we were in southwestern Pennsylvania, kind of looking for a new church, looking for a new start. My wife was just recently pregnant at that time, and this is what popped out. He asked us if we would consider moving to Dallas, and I think it took us about 15 minutes. It took us about a 15-minute conversation to decide that this was really where we wanted to go. And that was what started it. Canyon Creek has really kind of felt like a second family to us. The way everybody treats us and treats Daniel is just absolutely incredible. I feel like he has several grandparents in the congregation, people that really love him and love us and are looking out for my family. And that's very important to me as a new dad and as a new husband.
I encourage everybody to come to Canyon Creek. It's because we live life together, and that's our motto. And they show it every day. They show it every day. You don't come to a Sunday without feeling like your family, without you're going to church with your own family, and that's exactly how we feel in every aspect. We have parents here, we have brothers and sisters, and we have people that love on each one of us, even through to trials that life brings on. You always have somebody ready and willing to help you and talk to you and just come along you and live life, because that's just what we do.
There are some very exciting things happening here at Canyon Creek. For one, there's growth that we've not really seen, up until this past year, which is, for us in looking for a church family, a little over a year ago, that's extremely encouraging that there are new people coming in. There are new families that are being a part of and getting involved and just getting plugged in. And, you want to be in a place where stuff is happening. You want to be in a place where things are going on. That's Canyon Creek. We're the Traders. We're surrendered, holding nothing back.